Chester, what game am I gonna play? Huh? What am I gonna play?
Mega Man 2.
Lives. Oh, you see that sneakiness? You underestimate that sneakiness. Snake! Aww, boo. See that down there? It's a trap. Metal Man. Ugh. How dare you switch? You're dead. I remember that being pretty difficult when I was young. Not anymore. Get equipped with Metal Blade. Next we shall go to Flash Man. Attack. Try to sneak down. Mm-hmm. I dare ya.
Oh, whoa, whoa, where are you going?
Use your fancy footwork up here. Get into the E-tank. Michael Jackson walk.
Oh, yeah.
Aw, oh, come on.
Oh.
Why would you do that? Oh, okay, I'll take it. Run! Flash, man! Shall take you on with metal blades. That's how you do that. Gatorade. What's this? A message from Dr. Knight? Item 3 in Mega Man 2, before Dr. Light gave you Rush, he gave you items 1, 2, and 3. This one happens to be like a wall crawler sort of thing. Kind of interesting. Just be Flash Man. I'm gonna get Quick Man out of the way because his stage is annoying. Ow. Here come the death beams. Oh, God. This thing is outed. What you did there. Try to not suck this time. Why did I do that? Run? Quick Man is weak against Time Stopper. Back. It's gotta hurt.
get equipped with Quick Boomerang. What do we got in these lovely little people? Music in this game is so amazing. This guy looks a bit like Rush, doesn't it? Real Mega Mans do it. Oh no, it's the bats! Get to the chopper! Your vegetables? Never! Ow! In the face! Carrot to the face! Oh my god! Tarzan Man, metal blades, chopping down some trees, chopping down some trees. Leafy Shield. Halfway through the robot masters. Bubble Man. Another really good song, Bubble Man stage. It's kind of weird, like, he spits his little frog babies at you and just watches them get destroyed. I'm gonna have the Brental Floss song stuck in my head now. Bubbles full of poo-poo gas. Should go check that out if you haven't heard that. Another cool thing about this game, if you're using a metal blade, it'll actually take off their shell and they'll get all angry. little tidbits of useless information. Shrimp! Oh, why did I do that? Why did I do that? From shrimp to spaceships. Rip Megaman. Metal Blade's so overpowered. Oh no, it's the crabs. Metal Blade, because Metal Blade fixes everything, apparently. Metal Blade. Victory Gatorade. Bubble lead or bubble lead. I don't know. Airman. So I'm feeling a little warm. Gotta cool down. These guys. Sir, you have things flying out of your ears. It's a little slippery. Seem to like this stage, and it's like one of my least favorite. I don't know why either. Oh, foreground cloud. Leap of faith? Eggs. Eggs. Where is it? Eggs. Aww. Whee! Megaman! There he is! Here he is! Oh, I ruined it. to Mr. Airman. Airman, gonna put some leaves in your fan. Gonna jam your fan, gonna jam your fan. If I could sneak up to you. Ho ho! Two shots. Air shooter! Yes. Uh-oh. It's item 2, which I believe is the jet. The jet board. Clashman, if you're from Japan. Works really good on these guys. Leaf shield! Aww, you son of a swirly thing. Now that's just ridiculous. Longest ladder. You're a jerk. Back to leafy shield, leafy, leafy, leafy shield, leafy shield. Ugh. He missed. Oh, E-Tank, you are so tempting. Can I pull this off? I think I can. Oh, hacks. Hey guy, get out of there. Get out of there. Ooh.
Yay!
You are weak to air tornadoes. Let's see if I can time this right. Get equipped with crash bombs. Crash bomber. Same thing. Now aside from Quick Man, probably the hardest stage, Mr. Zippo.
Heat Man. In the dangerous heat lair. Where robots go to get burned. Predicament. Tricky, tricky. Timing is so bad. There we go. Whoa, Fox! Yeah, not feeling like doing that, so we're just gonna do this. Snap Joe. Oh, you're a jerk. Give me some damn bubbles. Give me some damn bubbles. Whoa. Three bubbles to take down the mighty Heat Man. Atomic fire! Dr. Eyebrows. Best song ever. It might not be the best song ever, but it's really
really, really good. I'm just gonna like plow through these. Cause I'm lazy. It's a little tricky. Found the little secret. Well, not a secret, but I guess the tip would be to start on the ladder here and then push the platform. It actually gives you a little more time to grab that. These will do you no harm. Everyone knows.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Dragon got all up in my business. Actually, never had that happen to me before. But apparently, if he touches you, you die. A painful, dragony death. Possibly getting worse at this game. Tank I don't need. S- so many E tanks in this game.
Whoa!
Right into that, and that one too.
Danger!
Ugh. I hate these things.
Whoa.
Land on my feet.
Got it. Alright, stormed his castle, stormed his defenses. Now we're nearing halfway point of the castle. Do I need anything? I don't. It's some ugly, nasty colored water fish. Big old fish. Do not go into the spiky death. Ow. Jerks. Oh, the guts dozer.
Are you guys ready for the worst stage in the game? Because I am.
Alright. It is imperative to have your crash bomb filled, but I'm also going to need nothing else. So keep going. Thank you.
wonder over there. The spiky pit of doom. That was close. Leaf shield makes the most horrendous noise. Huzzah! Myself from Heatman stage. We're gonna do this legit. So I get my little feet over. Wait for it. And yeah! Pretty sure you have to get hit there. Time for annoying level. I wish you could cancel that, but you can. So the reason I'm doing that is you only get enough crash bombs to make it through. Can I make that jump? No, I can't. Shoot at me! Damn it. Now we have to try the, There we go. Boom! So you have to leave those three, otherwise you run out. And you have to restart the stage. Which is quite annoying. But now the hardest thing, the game's over! Heatman back for more, gonna get some bubbles in his face. Gonna get some bubbles in his face. Let's just bust through it.
Actually, you know what? I haven't used on him. Firewood. You're not so tough without your spikes. What's that? What is that? Ow. Hard sucker to hit. Aww, that's some BS. We're gonna do this. So much easier with a slide. Ugh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Metal Man, you are weak against Metal Man. That never gets old either. Yeah, Flash Man, don't even need your life. I think I broke the game a little bit. Dodge Wily's balls! What's this? What? It's so spooky. These actually hurt quite a bit, so it's good to avoid them. Dr. Wily, he's an alien. We shall dispatch aliens with bubbles. Thank you.
really hard to tell which is shooting against the story background, but that's it! It's the Mega Man 2s! It was an illusion the whole time.
There you have it, my favorite game ever created. Thanks for watching with me. Watching along, playing along, maybe. Who knows?
Little Mega Man. It's got some. It's fall. Leaves are falling. Now it's snowing. Guess that's some kind of weather, pink flower weather. It's gonna rain. What does it mean? I don't know what it means. But you left your hat. Staff. Masanori Sato? Sato? I don't know. Yuji Kanazawa. Bubble Man Takashi Takanaka. Tanaka. Hirofumi Mizoguchi. I'm probably butchering your names, I'm sorry. Akira Yoshida. Tomo Yamaguchi. So good on the soundtrack, guys. This game's so good. If you haven't played it, play it. And thank yourself later. Because it's so good. So good. Mega Man 3's pretty close. But the music and the characters in this, and Fishman, that's all I have to say. Thanks for watching, see you later.
Bubble Man, I'll get you. Pew, pew, pew.